T770 is worth taking a look at. Only 1,090 hours on it. It is pre-emission, meaning you don't have the DEF fluid to worry about. It has the Forestry package, the heavy-duty Forestry door, very expensive door. This machine has the two-speed. It's got the good wide tracks on it, so it's got a lot of nice options that are hard to find.